I haven't been back here since I was 10 years old.
Really?
It was off limits, according to my mother.
How come?
After my dad died, my mother got very protective. She had to keep her only son out of danger. Like she would have built a cage around me if she thought that would have kept me safe. That's what she considered being motherly. I guess it wasn't too bad. Except that now she's trying to make up for lost time and just a bit too busy to start regressing for her sake, you know? Those mothers can be a handful.